But the real sky show comes in 3.75 billion years. Our galaxy is full of stars. Viewed from the surface of the Earth, they look like little drops of milk in the sky, which is why we call it the Milky Way galaxy. But all galaxies are named after milk. Milk, lactose, lactic, galactic, galaxies. And every drop of milk in the sky, every star that you can see, is inside our galaxy, the Milky Way. But there's a blurry, distant shape, this one. It's not a star, it's not a cloud of gas in our galaxy, it is an entirely different galaxy, the Andromeda galaxy, and it's 2.5 million light years away from our own. It contains twice as many stars as the Milky Way, and it is coming our way, headed toward us at 300 kilometers a second, faster than a bullet. Now right now, the sky looks like this. In 2 billion years, Andromeda will have approached so closely that people will look up at the sky and see this. In 3.75 billion years, the night sky will be like a scene from a science fiction movie or an awesome desktop wallpaper.